This is what it's all about. Getting up, having a different perspective on your place.
Whoa. Ah, yeah!
Do I have bangs? I'm worried. I have this thing about bangs. So Steve Bowler, he has been the cameraman for 3 years on Treehouse Masters. He has been a delight the whole time. After 15 years of holding that camera, he really wanted to transition into something else. He got bitten by the Treehouse bug. So this Treehouse has the obvious feature, which is the waterfall. You know, I thought, okay, this is crazy, but I'm here to fulfill any wish. Okay, so here we go. We're outside, overlooking everything. Now we're gonna go inside. Treehouses are magic. You know, I had treehouses as a kid, and they were your sovereign place. And that, I think, carries all the way up until you're an adult. Ta-da! You've got a kitchen. Doesn't have a stove or anything. We don't want anybody cooking in here, but you know, you can make coffee and refrigerator, of course. I decided this could be a career way early. It was 1987. I had an all-night brainer. This was one of the nights where I couldn't sleep because I was so excited. It was clear that you had to specialize in this world with whatever you do. I think all of us have this gift, and then you've just got to work it and work it and work it, exploit it, make that your career. And that's how this all started. The show came about in 2011. I got a call from someone down in Los Angeles. I was like, no, I'm not gonna do that. I've seen these reality shows and you all fight and it's fake and I hate it. They agreed that they wouldn't try to exploit that side of things, and they never have. And they've been fantastic from the start. There's a little, we call this the mud room. You know, put your boots on and take them off. And this is luxurious. 3-quarter bath. These are, they call them mini splits. So it has air conditioning and heat. And you can just freeze this place. It's unbelievable. Last year we did about 23 tree houses. That averages out to, you know, just a little over one coming off the line every 2 weeks. When we first started this, I always imagined like, well, what? Do we have to make these like out of aluminum, like super light? Our big heavy connectors can take up to 50,000 pounds before they break. Your imagination is just the limit to what you can do. I'm a little hyper. I have ADHD. So that's like you get the hyper part in there, and then you gotta be moving all the time or you get bored, I guess. Would you like to go upstairs? This way. A little reading nook, a little window seat right here. This is my favorite feature up here, at least in the second story, is this window seat. Very comfortable, good place to read a book. So here we've got a queen size bed. It's all set up. We've just finished the show yesterday, and so everything's set up for the beauty shots that we do. So there are some cinnamon rolls here that I would say have been here for about 16 hours at least, so I wouldn't need them. I wish Steve and his family the best of luck. We love it, and I hope it has many years of creating memories for many, many people.